How's it going, everyone? It's Abdallah here. Now, we've already gone through and we've detailed all 45 items hidden within the brand new Halloween Animal Crossing update trailer. But what if I told you there is a giant detail that we all missed? Yeah, it's true. Anyway, what's going on, everyone? It's Abdallah here, as usual, with even more Animal Crossing content. Thanks so much for enjoying it. So, we have a big detail that I do want to say shout-outs to a couple of you guys in the comment section of my video that pointed it out, but a majority of us have honestly overlooked it, and I personally have overlooked it too. And that's going to be a secret fourth wall. Or should, let's just say it's a fourth layer that we can possibly start decorating and climbing on top of without a glitch. Yeah. I know, right? That's been a thing. People have made videos on accessing the fourth layer in the game, but of course it's not going to be a thing until this brand new update. So let's just take a look at it. But before we do so, thanks so much for watching. I hope that you guys are enjoying all of the Animal Crossing content on my channel. Make sure that you guys are on board with hitting that subscribe button and joining up with us. It only takes one click and it's super, super free, right? It's free. As you can get. Anyway, this is the video that I was referencing, the 45 new items within Animal Crossing. But anyway, so what we're going to do right now is I'm going to show you guys the clip, and then I'll give you guys a little bit of context behind it. So right over here is the English or the American release of the trailer from Nintendo of America, and this is kind of where things go crazy. Now, usually when I do my videos over here, we kind of don't see, like, the lower left corner of the screen, and you know what, whatever, for big deal. I'm okay with it, but if I disappear, we can see something that is pretty interesting. So I'm disappeared right over here. Take a look at this. Now count this with me. We have this pumpkin right over here, but it's dug underground, meaning the layer that this pumpkin is on, that I'm showing on screen over here, is layer one. The characters over here are on layer two. The villager right over here that's wearing the Jax mask is on layer three. And then layer four right over here with the extra pumpkin statue. And then of course this layer four over here with the pumpkin lantern and the stack of lanterns and even a fence is decorated on layer four. Mind blown. Oh my gosh, mind actually blown right now. Isn't that crazy? So again, shout outs to some of you guys in the comment section who pointed that out. I think that's actually really insane. So let's actually bring it into the game and see exactly what gives and why is that special, right? Like, why is that special at all? It might be special for some people, and it might open up even more designing possibilities for some of you guys as well. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick little tour of some area inside my town. Now this is exactly the Mount Wildwood, the way up. So you can see over here that this is layer one on the ground. We can confirm that by taking a look over here by the ocean. Going up over here is gonna be layer two, and we've got some stunted growth bamboo trees and a little shrine with some very cute yokai. So that's gonna be layer two. Layer three is right this way. So my house, my main house, is right over here on layer three. Normally within the game, you are unable to get to a layer four, but if you go over here to your construction little app, get your cliff construction permit, you can indeed make a layer four. It's really not that big of a deal. You can go over here and do that. It's super easy to do so, right? So going over here, making that, and you can make your fourth layer. But the thing is that whenever you try to go on top of it, you can get this little pop-up that says it's dangerous to climb any higher. So that means that you're unable to do anything with that fourth layer. Whether or not weeds are gonna grow on it or anything like that is kind of up to the game. Now, I've said earlier that it's possible to access the top layer by glitching or clipping through or sitting on a log and holding onto a stool while your person visits you and then walking up to it. There's a lot of, like, backwards way of doing it historically with an Animal Crossing. Not really sure, nor do I honestly care if that's been patched or not, because it really doesn't affect me. But either way, so you can't access this with the ladder. And same thing, if we have another item. That's Enzo in the back. I don't know if you can hear him. If we have an item that we're looking at putting on top, like Raymond's photo, like, let's put a fourth layer shrine to Raymond, everyone's favorite Animal Crossing villager. If you click over here for place item, it says there's no room to put anything here, meaning that you can't throw something up there. Now, if we also take a look over here at the game, and I'll show you guys this on the full screen over here, we're gonna see that there is indeed a fence right over here. If you see where my mouse cursor's at, there is a fence up there along with a tree, along with a furniture item and another furniture item. So that means that this is going to be something that we can most likely look forward to. I don't think it's smoke and mirrors. I don't think it's just like a different way of looking at the third layer, because this right over here pretty much confirms that that's underground and you're able to dig this complete pumpkin out of the way. Because you can see by the curvature of this, whenever you terraform a corner, you can absolutely have that little angled corner there. So that's pretty interesting. Now, yeah, I'm very, very curious about that. So what I did over here was I've got some iron and stone fencing, which is very similar, if not the fence, that is going to be over in that way. And you can see over here that if I wanted to, I can put one down on the third layer, no problem, whatever, super easy. But if I go over here towards like the fourth layer, I'm unable to do so. Like even if I press the A button, it's just not a possibility. So you're unable to do that in the game as of right now. And just to show you in the event that you're curious, right now I made a little incline that we can go down this way to the second layer and then access the third layer over here. So even if I'm having this little builder icon on for building the fence, I can't just randomly throw something up there. Like you can't just throw something up. So that confirms 100% that once we get this brand new update, and we have the ladder, we'll be able to climb up to the fourth layer, we'll be able to then plant a tree and place any of the furniture or any of the upcoming building items such as the fencing whenever we want to. And that's super fun. So if I want to come over here, you can also see that if I had an item and I wanted to place it, you can't place anything above. But with the with that screen over there, man, I am floored at this, and that is actually really cool. Yeah, you could just see it right over here. Fence, stack of lanterns, little pumpkin lamp, and a tree all on the fourth layer, thanks to confirming this right over here. What do you guys think? Is that cool or what? Man, I'm so excited for that, because there's just so many things that you can absolutely do. Throw up another tree over there, you can throw some extra pumpkin designs. You tell me in the comment section below, like, now that you have access to a fourth layer, what are you going to do with it? Are you going to absolutely bring on board a new house? Are you going to move one of your villagers' homes over that way? What are you guys going to do? I think that I am going to maybe just, I don't know, maybe I'll add some, like, higher levels and just kind of, like, maybe put some, oh, that'd be really cool. Right, like, we can go over here with the side of the house. Throw like a pumpkin on top of there and then do some like simple paneling so that when you look at your house, it just looks like the simple panels make the house extend out to the sides. And then you could put some pumpkins on top. I think that would be a really, really cool design. So anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. It was a quick video. I wanted to showcase it. And again, shout outs to all of you guys in the comment section of the previous video for letting me know that that was one thing that we absolutely missed. And I'm cool with missing that because that opens up even more things that we don't have to glitch over on. So it's kind of taking the things that we discover in the game and turning a bug into a feature. Way to go, Animal Crossing! Way to go! We're still waiting on that mass crafting and the ability to stack clams. But anyway, I digress. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure you guys are on board with hitting that subscribe button. Turn on notifications so you guys are alerted of even more Animal Crossing. And join us this upcoming 29th when we're going to do the entire Halloween event. We're going to get every single item. It's going to be amazing. I want to see you guys there. All right, have a good one. Let me know in the comments what you think about it. See you later.